crab spider was probably hanging in the bramble flowers, just waiting.
Wow.
It's trying to shake it off, isn't it?
There's a crab spider eating a ringlet down here.
But it will die, almost like one of those big dragon things. When it bites you, you die a few days later.
Well, the Komodo dragon, yeah.
Just on the... See underneath that leaf there? It's not... There it is,
Yes, yeah, oh no.
Spider.
Yeah, it's quite big, isn't it? Under the butterfly.
How big is that thing?
How big's the spider?
Not that big.
No. No. That's what I was thinking.
Big enough, obviously.
The nature can be so cool, though.
It can, indeed.
As she goes along, it's really beautiful.
Perfect camouflage.
You normally release something like that if you saw it, if you're on your own.
No.
You wouldn't? You just let nature take it?
Absolutely, yeah.
Oh.
Definitely.
Even if it's a rare butterfly?
We left the camera in the car because I thought we were going to rain.
Yeah, well, it did start, didn't it? And it looked terrible to the west. Oh, what's that under there? Is that a caterpillar? Almost a different type of green, or is it a type of fly? Right down there.
That's a tree hopper.
That's a tree leaf hopper. Oh,
really?
Yeah, quite a bright green.
Oh yeah, now I can see it, yeah.
And that is a
purple hairstreak.
Yeah, so the purple is on the upper surface of the wing. Yeah.
It would need some sun.
Yeah.